Good morning, everyone. Today I'm at the Fairy Forest Stream in Bellingham, Massachusetts. I'm doing Wildflower 101, episode 17. Today we're looking for my favorite flower, the Cardinal Flower. Here is the beautiful Cardinal Flower. Its nickname is Red Lobelia or Red Cardinal Flower. The name Cardinal Flower refers to the scarlet red robes worn by the Roman Catholic Cardinals. The cardinal flower is in the Bellwort family. It is a perennial and herbaceous. The cardinal flower is an irregular flower. The color is red to scarlet red. It is a showy red flower that's 1 to 1.5 inches long, tubular. The flower is irregular. The color is scarlet red. It is a showy red flower that is 1 to 1.5 inch long, tubular. There are 8-inch terminal spikes, 5 petals, 5 stamens, and 5 sepals. It has 3 spreading lower petals and 2 upper petals, all united into a tube attached at the base. Now these flowers are in a stream, so I'm not able to get super close to them to show you guys. Cardinal flower blooms in the summer, July through September. Leaves. The color is dark green. They are 6.5 inches long by 1.5 inches wide. They are coarsely toothed, usually hairless, and they taper to a sharp point. The base leaves are shorter and the leaves are alternate. The stems are 2 feet long and the plant grows 1.5 to 5 feet tall. The stem is greenish purple and it is a hairy stem. The roots grow from rhizomes that have fibrous root systems. The fruit and the seeds are not ready yet. They are a small capsule that has tiny oval, semi-translucent golden seeds. The habitat are streams, stream banks, wet soil, wetlands, lakes, swamps, ditches, gardens, damp meadows, and damp woodlands. The cardinal flower likes soil that is moist to wet, and it needs to be kept moist. It likes loam, sandy, and clay soil. Cardinal flower likes partial sun to partial shade. The cardinal flower is native to New England. Pollinators are hummingbirds and some butterflies. Most insects cannot navigate the tubular-shaped flower. There are only a few that grow here in the Fairy Forest Stream, and it makes me so happy. They are such a beautiful, beautiful flower. I look forward to it every year. I hope you have a chance to get out and find this beautiful flower July through September. I will have all the information in the About section. Peace, love, and joy. Always be humble. Always be kind. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.